Hi guys, what's going on here today? I have only simple two things around this. First one. Laptop is faulty without any response. I don't know where is problem, where is mistake, what's wrong. And the second thing. I want to try to find where is this problem and if I can repair it. Easy to say, hard to do, but let's try it. Okay guys, not so good, not so bad. What we need to buy or what we need to do? I need new fuse and I will replace this fuse to better position for easy change. Also, I will buy this new lithium battery and I am thinking about removing main battery because future corrosion or leaking. Any idea or opinion is welcome in comments. So stay tuned and see you soon.